Elsewhere, the government is looking to increase the number of skilled labor in the use of alternative building technologies to help fast track construction of quality affordable houses and reduce the growing housing deficit. Expanded polystyrene boards, EPS, has been identified as one of the technologies that could be tapped not only to solve the country's housing deficit, but also help create employment opportunities.
Kenya is in some quarters referred to as the Silicon Savannah of Africa due to her technological advances and pioneering technologies that not only solve local problems but are also replicated elsewhere. An example is the mobile money. However, when it comes to housing, the country faces a housing deficit of over 200,000 units, which keep growing annually. Use of technology has been backed to help the country fast track the construction of houses. One such technology is the expanded polystyrene boards, EPS, which involves off-site making of housing components that are later assembled to make a house. The expanded polystyrene boards, EPS technology, is said to reduce costs by a third.
EPS is new technology, it's new building technology. And the reason why we think it's important is because in our bid to create affordable housing, 500,000 houses per year is a target, of course, which we're not meeting right now, but we are ramping up everything we need to do that. We are looking at speed and we're looking at cost savings.
The government is banking on training artisans about the EPS technology in efforts to boost its usage among house developers in Kenya.
For the fundis who may now apply this technology across all the spaces in the country, we train them out in the field. And we also invite them to join us in some of our sites that we work with. And we also work and we appreciate the fact that artisans come from polytechnics.
One such EPS factory is the 700 million shillings plant owned by the National Housing Corporation based in Machakos County, which produces EPS panels that can be used to build houses of up to 20 stories.
Durability, I would say, is as good as how you maintain the structure. It's all about maintenance, as we all know. It can last for as long as a stone house. Even better, because this is reinforced concrete. In terms of durability, reinforced concrete is far ahead of stone.
Officials say housing units built using the EPS technology have better soundproof attributes, are durable and pest resistant. Alan Aoko, Channel One Business.